You're about an hour and a half into the movie. And boy, are you regretting that large soda. You can hold it, sure. But should you? What he's looking for. Clench them and you hold in the gold. Relax them and relax them and relax them and. But that doesn't. The job constraints had nearly double the normal bladder capacity. And turns out they were totally fine. But that doesn't mean that you should hold it in if you can help it. Because your bladder might not be the only thing to stretch. Somewhere to go. Your bladder. Normally, it will hold 1 to 2 cups comfortably. If you overstretch them, you can actually lose control. This is rare, and it usually takes decades of holding it in too long to reach that point. But once you do, it can lead to some awkward and even dangerous situations. For example, with less overall control, relax them and relax them and relax them and relax them and relax them and. But that doesn't hold in liquid. Okay, I get it. The movie is absolutely gripping. Luckily, you'll be fine if you only hold it in for a short time every once in a while. So go ahead. Hang in there. Just don't make a habit of it.